Hi, YouTube.
Wah!
It's not unusual for me to get packages from Nintendo. Sometimes I'm expecting them because they tell me about them ahead of time. Sometimes they're a surprise. Press stuff, influencer stuff. Nothing vastly out of the ordinary. You know, you've seen pretty much all of it here on YouTube. But this one, a little bit special. A little bit different. And why, you might be asking? Well, that's because it's not from Nintendo. No, it's from Wario, the big man himself, the big garlic. I don't think he calls himself that. Does anybody call him that? We can call him that between us. I sort of started to open this. You can see everything you see here is what I've seen so far. I haven't taken anything out yet. That's what we're gonna do today. It's been a long summer with so many game releases. And this is probably my most anticipated game from the summer. Yeah, I think that's accurate. So the new Wario game for Switch, WarioWare Get It Together, came out yesterday. I haven't played it yet. I do have a copy. Nintendo gave me a copy. I haven't downloaded it on my Switch, which I didn't think to bring into this room before filming this for some reason. We're gonna play that tonight on stream, actually. I love the WarioWare games. I think they're just so fun and quirky. I'm hoping, like, Nintendo, if you watch this, please in the future online play so I can play with my friends online. But until then, I'm just so ecstatic to have a new WarioWare game. I already know I'm gonna love it. So let's see what we have here from our good friend Wario. Now Wario loves his garlic. We all know this. These are stress balls. I don't know who Wario contacted to get stress balls of garlic made, but I thank him. Because I need all the stress balls I can get. I'm gonna go around to my coworkers and just hand them these. Let them use their imagination to figure out where I got a bunch of garlic stress balls. I'm gonna keep most of them for myself. I wanna just have a pile. How many? I'm already dropping them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15 garlics. Thank you, Wario. I appreciate it. Also, if you hold a bunch of stress balls at once, you can have a stress hug. I feel less stressed already. You can't hold them all. All right, moving on. Did I mention to play my new game? It's full of multiplayer mayhem. You can enjoy with friends, follow my rules, and wear lots of garlic, and you'll have plenty of new pals. Invite them to play the game with you. Step 5, repeat all the steps until you're as amazing as me. Your new life awaits. From Wario. Dictated but not read. It wasn't just the garlic, there is more. It looks like we can actually be Wario. They even work over my glasses. Oh, the mustache is a little low for me, but it's fine. This is not how mustaches work. So this is me now. I love it. I have the Mario one around here somewhere, but this is at least 10 times better. Look at it. Oh. I love it. You cannot get a better plushie than this. Look at him. He's got the nose. He's got the mustache. He's got the chin. The hat. He's nice and round. Wario, you are so cute. And he's got his little garlic with him. I love you, Wario. Oh, there's more. Wait, what does it say? It's a Wario costume. Can you tell? All right. Am I imagining something or does it? I think this sweatshirt smells like garlic. tell if it's in my head or not, but I for sure smell garlic. Did Wario literally like put a garlic scent into the box or rub garlic on things? I have no idea. There's a mysterious white envelope in here as well. So many stickers. Oh my. Okay. Well. Oh no. First of all, adorable keychain. Ah. Trying to see if this is what something smells like garlic. I am telling you. We've got many stickers. So lots of little Wario's. I guess I'm just going to put Wario everywhere. All of these Get It Together logos. So if you didn't know what the WarioWare Get It Together logo looks like, I got you covered. Oh my goodness. Huh, now it looks like a crown. I think I figured out where the garlic smell is coming from. Car air fresheners. Mm-hmm. I figured it out. Thank you, Wario. We've got actual garlic-scented air fresheners. What if I put these in the car and leave them on a hot day? I'll consider it. I will consider it. I don't really know where else I'm going to put them because it's not like the garlic smell is going to go away if I put them in a cabinet or something. It's just going to make the cabinet smell like garlic. Yum. Thank you, Wario. Appreciate it. We got some coasters. Ooh. Mm. I think these smell even stronger than the air fresheners. Thank you. Appreciate it. More stickers. I think everything just smells like garlic at this point. Let me put on my Wario sweatshirt so we can, that's everything in the box. I want to get the full effect though, so hold that up. This is my Wario costume. I love it. Thank you. Thank you so much, Wario. Happy to wear your face. I've got my Wario plushie. I've got my 15 garlics. Appreciate it. I will never be stressed again, which is something I really needed, by the way. I've got the rest of my Wario costume. I wish I could get it to stay. I'll fix it. When I'm not wearing my glasses, I'm sure it's much better. And then I've got so many Wario stickers. And of course, last but not least, I've got garlic-scented air fresheners. Can they even be called air fresheners at that point? Mmm, love it. Mmm, yum. This is also fun. So big thank you to Wario. And if you haven't yet, WarioWare Get It Together is out now on the Switch. It's a little bit below the normal Switch price. It is $50 in the United States. It's $50 MSRP instead of $60. Same price if you get it in the eShop. I'm going to be streaming it, so if you have any interest in watching, make sure you follow me on Twitch, twitch.tv/NinFangirl. I will never forgive the person who took NintendoFanGirl on Twitch, by the way. Can I do a Wario impression? Wah! Wah! Wario, thank you for being a part of my life. I appreciate you. Continue to make good choices. I know you will. We have some fun games to go play, so I'll talk to you all soon. Let me know down below if you are currently playing WarioWare Get It Together and if you're having fun with it or not, because I'm about to find out for myself how fun it is. Talk to you soon. Love you.
Mwah. Deku, deku, deku. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun